This shape can be divided into halves. This shape can be divided into thirds. This shape can be divided into quarters. This shape can be divided into fifths. This shape can be divided into sixths. This shape can be divided into twelves, like this. This shape can be divided into